We have congratulated President Obama because of all its foreign policy, all of its efforts to not only nationally but also internationally have a good response to the economic crisis. We have.
In addition, as part of its new educational initiative, Target is on track to give $1 billion nationally by the end of the year 2015. We thank.
They're leading this effort with respect to military families nationally. As you point out, there are a whole lot of implications that flow from it because the Supreme Court did not make a blanket ruling that applies nationally, but rather lifted up the ability of states to recognize the dignity and respect of same-sex marriage and that the federal government couldn't negate the decision by those states. We now
state and city are trying to do some work, but nationally, we're falling behind.
He and his wife, Dr. Sharon Malone, a nationally renowned OB-GYN, have been great friends to Michelle and me for years. And although coordinating all that nationally as well as internationally is a process, and there are constant tweaks and modifications as lessons are learned, it's all based on 40 years of experience in dealing with this disease.
And we're going to go beat the drum across cities and states to encourage not only that these laws are adopted nationally, but also that employers start adopting these policies as well.
And that won't be just the president's job alone. It'll be the job of leadership both locally as well as nationally.
In just 4 years, all of you, this wonderful team of people, have developed a nationally renowned program for young poets.
Their grades ranked in the top 10% nationally. So today, I can announce that nationally, we have now reduced the number of homeless veterans by 47%, nearly half.
Last October, I was appointed a 2015 National Student Poet, thus joining a family of nationally recognized student poets dating back to 2012.
Ken Salazar and I were the only two Democrats that won nationally.